Fill in the blank. I know my dog loves me, but he's got to stop licking my blank.
Face.
Boss.
What he just say? Oh, Jesus. This man is just... This is a show on TV. You can't say that shit.
What the? Detroit wants his dog to stop licking his balls.
Stop it. It is up there. Tackle box. What the fuck?
Matt, my face.
Yes, that's the number one answer. You could have just said that and y'all would have went first. Fucking idiot.
What do you do, brother?
I'm a maintenance technician for a local transit agency.
Okay, that's good.
God damn. Yeah. That sounds incredible.
I'm married to this one. Best gift I ever got from an old friend.
Really? But Matt, when you say best gift you ever got from an old friend, what you mean by that?
Who's
her ex and I worked together about 20 years ago. We were both in different relationships and split up and
upgraded.
Oh, man. Damn, okay, let's see him back out. I'm not
fill in the blank. I know my dog loves me, but he gotta stop licking my blank.
My toes.
My toes.
Yeah, that's a good one. That's number two answer.
All right,
see. Killing y'all.
I know my dog loves me, but he gotta stop licking my blank.
Well, my dog always licks the window.
She said her dog licked the window.
You need to get your dog in counseling.
She said her dog licked the window, so, I mean.
Licking the window?
No. That's some bullshit.
All right, Miss Tina, I know my dog loves me, but he gotta stop licking my blank.
My fingers.
I don't know about that. And that's okay. I'm fucking sorry, bro.
My dog loves me, he gotta stop licking my blank.
My ears.
That's a good one. That's not up there, though, but that's all right.
Now, buddy, we got to be careful. Armstrong family can steal. I know my dog loves me. He got to stop licking my blank.
My plate.
You can't. You give me your plate, though. Right?
He got to stop licking my blank.
My company guest.
Oh, your guest.
He said that real quick. He went. Say, hey, my company. It's not up there. And they won.
Number seven.
Arm.
Five.
Legs, ankles. The dog was licking all this shit. Booty. I fucking thought about ass.
Fill in the blank. My workplace is a circus, and my boss is the blank.
Ringleader.
And that's the motherfucking number one answer.
Hey,
hell yeah, you gonna motherfucking play.
Justin, my workplace is a circus, and my boss is the blank.
The clown.
He got a clown for a boss. You heard that? Number two answer. What's some office space shit?
My workplace is a circus and my boss is the blank.
Lion tamer.
What?
Lion tamer.
That's a cop answer. And it's on there too. That's some bullshit.
My boss is the blank.
I hate to say this, Steve, but he is the elephant's dung.
He is the elephant's dung.
He a dick. He an asshole. Dong is not.
Come up, splat.
It's not.
That's Dean's boss.
No, he's talking about the dick. He an asshole.
Stone.
Oh, he's the shit?
Taylor, my workplace is a circus and my boss is the blank.
I'm going to say freak.
That nigga a freak. And it's wrong. Donald.
This is a circus and my boss is the blank.
Trapeze artist.
Trapeze artist.
The monkey. The monkey. It's a monkey. My boss is the blank. The monkey.
Yo, just trying to get me in trouble. The monkey.
Ha! Ha! The goddamn monkey. Look,
you don't want to give me these answers. Well, what's good about your answer? Monkey.
It's a monkey, bro. Yup. A dancing motherfucking monkey. I knew it, bro. I killed this game.
Hey, Jimmy, we got two strikes. You got to be careful about the dog and family can steal. My workplace is a circus and my boss is to blame.
The juggler. Juggling,
that's another cop answer. Wrong, bitch.
Okay, family, fill in the blank. My workplace is a circus and my boss is the blank.
The magician.
The magician.
The magic man, baby. It's all about magic, baby. And that's wrong, baby. And the motherfuckers will label him. Sound like a cop name.
Number six.
The elephant. The mule, the asshole. Nobody say the asshole.
Oh, so you just gonna win like you gonna just hang your...
Nobody say asshole. I told the ass, he an asshole. He a jackass. Since that jackass. Jackass made more sense.
Ass, Miss Ass. You gotta lay your head flat, boy. Point values are triple. We got top four answers on the board. Fill in the blank. You should never go to bed blank.
Hungry.
Mad.
Mad.
Number one, angry, yep. That's right.
Keith, you should never go to bed blank.
Hungry. Hungry. That's right, that's number two. It's number two. You know that boy don't go to bed hungry. Every time he go to bed, he not hungry.
I know that's right.
What the fuck?
Pacific hours brewed for those who let.
Never go to bed hungry.
That's right. Sad gonna be the next one. What? Sad.
Horny.
That might be number three. You know what I mean? Oh, yeah, they gonna have to say sad. Sad.
I'm gonna say broke.
Never go to bed broke.
No, motherfucker. I mean, that's true, but that's not a common answer.
See what's wrong? Amber say you should never go to bed broke. How long you been up? About 8 years. Somebody see me feel Steve, you still up? Yep, 13 years.
But like RDC World. So motherfucker from RDC World.
Never go to bed broke. When I must go to bed. Never go to bed broke.
Never go to bed sad.
Yeah,
sad, bro. Come on. Come on, sad. Sad. Come on, Kev. Sad, bro. Sad, bro. Don't let them win. Don't let them win. Sad, bro.
Fill in the blank. You should never go to bed blank.
Sad, bro.
Depressed.
Yes, yes, yes.
Never go to bed. Depressed.
Yes. Depressed. Bitch, let's get it. Told you, motherfucker. Come on, bro. I'm with this shit. I'm fly with it.
Dirty.
That's true. That's true. I go to bed dirty, ladies and gentlemen. Take your shower. What? I don't understand.
We have a situation.
Look at this motherfucker.
We have one answer and one answer only. If it's that, your family steals.
I'm rich.
Your family wins the game.
Look at him.
If it's not there, the young family wins the game. It's only one answer.
Come on, y'all.
This decides it right here. Here we go.
Y'all bet. Y'all not gonna get it.
Go to bed blank.
Needing to pee.
It's over. It's over. It's over. It's over. You lost. You just lost them all that money. You just lost them all that money. He's lost all that money. Good. Good. They won. They won. They want some bread. You know what I'm saying? They want some bread. They want some bread. What's number three? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.